You can set a maximum ejection pressure for an analysis. So you can reduce the production cost by using a small tonnage injection machine.